Deepfake technology, a term coined from deep learning and fake, has been rapidly advancing in recent years, generating realistic images, videos, or audio content that is often difficult to distinguish from genuine media. The development of deepfake technology is a result of advancements in artificial intelligence, AI, and deep learning, which have enabled the manipulation of digital content with unprecedented levels of realism. Deepfakes are created using artificial neural networks, which are computational models inspired by the human brain's structure and function. These neural networks are trained on large datasets of images, videos, or audio samples to learn patterns and features present in the data. Once the neural network has been sufficiently trained, it can generate new content that closely resembles the input data. In the context of deepfakes, this means creating realistic fake media that can be challenging to identify as fraudulent. The applications of deepfake technology are vast and varied. In entertainment and media, deepfakes can be used to create digital stunt doubles, resurrect deceased actors, or enable seamless dubbing in foreign films. In advertising and marketing, deepfakes can be employed to generate highly personalized and targeted content, create celebrity endorsements, or produce localized advertisements. In education and research, deepfakes have the potential to revolutionize simulations for medical training, enable historical reenactments, or facilitate advanced language learning. Despite these promising applications, deepfake technology has also raised significant ethical and legal concerns. The potential for malicious use of deepfakes is high, with risks including the spread of fake news, disinformation campaigns, fabricating evidence, blackmail, or impersonating public figures. These risks can undermine trust in digital media, destabilize societies, and pose a significant threat to individual privacy and consent. Detecting deepfake content is a challenging task, as the technology continues to advance and generate increasingly convincing fakes. However, several methods have been developed to identify deepfakes, including analyzing inconsistencies in lighting and shadows, identifying unnatural facial movements or expressions, examining pixel data patterns, assessing audiovisual mismatches, and evaluating eye blinking patterns. Additionally, researchers are developing advanced deep learning algorithms that can detect the unique signatures left by deepfake generation processes. Digital forensic tools and techniques can also be employed to detect signs of content manipulation. The ethical and legal implications of deepfake technology have sparked significant debate, as existing legal frameworks may not adequately address the unique challenges posed by deepfakes. Copyright law, defamation law, and privacy law offer some protection against malicious deepfakes, but new regulations specifically targeting deepfakes may be necessary. These could include requiring disclosure of manipulated content, establishing consent requirements for the use of personal likeness, or creating legal penalties for malicious use of deepfake technology. As deepfake technology continues to evolve, it is crucial for society to stay informed about its latest developments and engage in ongoing discussions about the ethical, legal, and social consequences of deepfakes. Raising public awareness, promoting education on deepfake technology, and developing advanced detection methods are essential steps in mitigating the risks associated with deepfakes. Moreover, creating ethical guidelines and legal frameworks that balance the potential benefits of deepfake technology with the need to protect individual rights and maintain public trust will be critical in shaping the future of this rapidly evolving field. If you want to read No to Detect and What Are the Applications of This Tech, you can read the article. Have a nice day.